Hello, Chris Menard here. This is a personal video. What I mean by that is I use Windows 11 at work and I use Windows 11 at home. And when I'm in File Explorer, it does this grouping that drives me crazy. I will show you how to fix it for one folder that you're in or fix it, hopefully, for all the folders that you're in. Let's dive in right now. So in Windows 11, I have already pulled up File Explorer. Windows key and the letter E is the keyboard shortcut. I'm in my downloads. I'm in a folder called Canon Videos. This is where I keep my videos. For my YouTube videos, I shoot them with a different camera than I do for my recording screen. It is doing this grouping today, earlier this week, last week, and that drives me nuts. If I come up here to sort, I can go to Group By, there is Date Modified, and I can make it None. Perfect. But fixing it for this folder only did this folder. It's not fixing it for all folders. So as an example, with Windows 11, you have this, in File Explorer, you can have different tabs. I've got three tabs running. I'm still in Downloads. I'm in another folder. Notice I have Today. And then I also have last month. So I don't want to have to keep fixing this. So I'm just going to close this for a second. I don't actually know if I need to close that or not. But here's the trick to fixing it, I'm hoping, for all folders. I've already done it on the one folder. So now I'm going to come over here to the three dots that says See More. I'm going to go to Options. When the Options screen appears, I'm going to go to View. I've got this folder set up exactly the way I want it with the grouping off. So I'm going to do Apply to Folders. Click Yes. Click OK. Let's go see if that worked. Make a new tab. You don't have to make a new tab. Downloads. Ameris. The grouping is turned off that I had running just a second ago. So now, if you want to go the other way and for some reason you do want it for this folder, you would just come in here, go to Sort, Group By, and Date Modified, and now this folder's back that way. I appreciate your time. My online training courses for Excel, Teams, OneNote, and Copilot are available. Have a wonderful day.